am I a Nicki fan? I'm a morning person, yeah, just not a 4 o'clock in the morning person. Okay, I need to, that's why I go straight to the gym, because that's what keeps me sane throughout the day. All right, so now that I'm back in the gym, obviously I need to get in the shower. Okay, so as soon as I get out of the shower, I'm gonna get back with y'all and we're gonna finish this up.
I feel like I'm quitting back in 2015. I was robbing for some jeans, 2012.
All right, I'm out the shower, I'm all freshened up, smelling. So now I'm about to do my hair. Normally on the weekdays, I'll do like a bun on Monday and then the rest of the week leave 2 braids in. But for the sake of this video, and you show up looking good, you're gonna feel good. I'm gonna do me a bun. So y'all can go ahead and watch me do this. Devotional that gets my head in the right space for the day, fill me with some positivity, some, you know, motivation for the day. After I do that, I look at my astrology chart for the day, and then I also have my daily planner that I use. And so yeah, after I do all that, I just look at my planner, mark off the things I've already done for the day, and yeah. So today's is first class noticer. Devote yourself to prayer, be watchful and thankful. Philippians chapter 4, verse 2. Time to put on my lemon pepper steppers. Ready for me, and I got my I just put this in the fridge so it could be cold like in the morning, but I fill it up on my way out. You see it? Burgess, US Air Force, Airman First Class. Don't you play with her. I does this, baby.
Girl, shut up. You thought you ate that?
So in the morning, we form up for class downstairs. Everybody goes to the formation. Hold up. We form up downstairs for class and we march to class. Yeah, phones are not allowed in the building. So I'm going to get back with y'all when I am heading to lunch.
All right, so y'all, we're currently on break right now. Just wanted to show y'all my little school. So yeah, but we're on break right now. Yeah, I'll probably get back with y'all once I'm going to lunch. Yeah. All right,
so y'all, I have arrived. This is what I am,
because of BMT, you know, you have to make do with what do, so.
All right, y'all, it's 5:19. Got back from school. As soon as I get upstairs, you know, I'm trying to rush. So what I'm about to do, I'm gonna change, you know, eat, then go study, then come back upstairs and get back with y'all when I'm going to the stack to study.
Here at the beef back again. I got healthy food too. I'm not that hungry, but these greens are good.
I'm back. It's probably like 7:30. I'm gonna hit my nighttime routine because once I get back inside, I just want to wind down. So what I'm gonna start doing, I'm gonna start cleaning out my water bottles and my protein shakes that I use for the day. All right, so now I'm about to start removing my makeup, brush my teeth, wash my face, all that good stuff. Winding down. I don't wash my face at night because a face mask breaks my skin out a lot, and I notice like when I wash my face day and night, it dries my skin out a lot because I already naturally have dry skin. So I'm gonna just leave my skin as it is. But I'm gonna get to cleaning now.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, tell me what you do. That's why I'm spending my life with you. I won't please you in any way I can. I won't share my world, don't you understand?
Protein, 24 grams. I'm almost out. It's crazy. All of these are going into the fridge. So now that I'm all wind down for the day, I'm going to mark off in my planner everything that I did today and stuff that I need to do tomorrow. All right, I'm all snuggled up in my covers. So after I do my planner and finish all that, I finish my wind down with about like 30 minutes of reading a book. I'm reading The Third Coming by Celeste Perina Walker. Good book. It's definitely getting me into it. As you can see, tech school days are long. So So y'all already know I'm tired. I'll be in bed by like 8:30. Like when I start reading this book, it's probably like 8:30. Be asleep by at least 9:30. Most of the time I'm asleep before then though. So yeah, I got more videos coming for y'all. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. See y'all in the next one.